Cześć. Gok Van zrealizował w Polsce swój nowy program, tym razem nie tylko o ciuchach, ale też o randkowaniu. A że nas najbardziej interesuje temat randkowania w sieci, to postanowiłam zapytać go, jak się ubrać i jak się ustawić, żeby zrobić sobie świetne zdjęcie nie tylko na serwisy randkowe, ale też na Facebooka, Instagram, czy po prostu do własnego użytku. Zobaczmy, co mi poradzi. Pomyślałam o temacie randek internetowych. Próbowałeś tego? Jakie masz zdanie na ten temat?
Right, okay, yeah, of course, yeah. I think internet dating's fine. I think it's great. I don't know too much about it, if I'm very honest with you. In the English version of the show, we use internet dating, but I don't know too. I've never internet dated. And I'm a bit of a traditionalist. I like the idea of going into a bar, and if you like someone, you meet them, and the kind of work's done. Internet dating, I think you lose a little bit of that.
Uczyłeś kobiety, jak pozować. Chciałabym cię zapytać, jak zrobić takie idealne zdjęcie do serwisu randkowego, żeby ukryć to, co chcemy ukryć. Czy masz jakieś swoje sposoby, żeby ukryć? Zacznijmy od za szerokich bioder. Co byś doradził?
Right, okay. Well, I would say if you have got wide hips and you need to celebrate them, and I would say don't ever hide anything, because what you don't want to do is take a picture of yourself, look so different, and then meet up with that person and then not feel confident because you look so different. And so I think if you've got big hips, if you've got big boobs, if you've, you know, if you don't like certain parts of your body, then you can't really hide behind that, which is why I think sometimes you need to be careful with internet dating. Do you see what I mean? Because what you don't want to do is you don't want to create something which isn't real, because surely that goes against every part of feeling confident about yourself. Do you see what I mean?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, it's a tricky one, because I personally don't agree with heavy photoshopping, and I personally don't agree with, I think looking your best on camera is one thing, but hiding away and not showing who you are as a person probably is a little bit against my ethos, I have to say.
A kiedy już spotykamy się z tą wybraną osobą i chcemy wybrać się jak najlepiej na pierwszej randce, jaki strój polecasz?
I can answer this one. This is easy, right? It's got to be simple. You've got to be comfortable. You've got to show your best assets off. And if you've got a tummy and you've got a big bum, then show it. Absolutely every single time, because I think that we spend so much time trying to be other people and trying to be so different, that actually when it comes to dating, surely what we're trying to do is we're trying to show the world who we are and getting that person to like you for who you are. That has got to come from the heart before it comes from the bum.
No to z drugiej strony, jaki strój byłby najgorszy na randkę?
I think if you had too much on show, so if you had your boobs on show, your legs on show, it was too tight, and then you were trying to look too sexy, because what you don't want to do is you don't want that person to think there isn't any longevity in this. You want it to feel like forever, especially if you like them.